Everything on Coruscant is huge. You see those city towers as we flew in? How many people you figure live in those? Millions?
Looks like some of the city towers lost a few levels.
Heard the Sith Empire hit this planet pretty hard. Even knocked the Jedi Temple off its pedestal. Want to find Skavik before we're too old to shoot straight? We're gonna need local help.
Got someone particular in mind?
I happen to know the perfect guy. There's a gambler named Darmus Polleran who keeps tabs on everything worth knowing about Coruscant. Good man. You'll like him.
What else do you know?
Vidu called him an information broker. When Darmus isn't playing Sabacc, he buys and sells the kind of answers we need. I still have Vidu's holo-frequency contacts, and Darmus is one of them. Give me a second, and we'll talk to the man himself.
Corso, is that you? It's been too long, you rascal. What brings you to Coruscant?
A friend and I are in a real bind. Is there a place we can meet you?
Of course. Come to my private cantina booth. I'm here now, winning my 10th hand of Sabacc against a very persistent Rhodian. Hope you don't mind the occasional blaster fire. The cantina is in a rowdy part of Coruscant.
I just came from a war zone. I'm used to blaster fire.
I had a feeling you were more than a tourist.
Keep your comlink channel open, Darmus. I've got some bad news about Vidu. I'll bring Darmus up to speed while we travel, Captain.
Don't tell Darmus anything he doesn't need to know.
You got it.
Welcome, my friend. I'm Darmus Polleran, Sabacc player and information resource without equal.
Nice to meet you. I'm the fastest blaster in the galaxy.
I guess congratulations are in order. I wasn't aware that competition had been settled. Good for you. Sorry to hear about Vidu. He was a man of refined taste and a terrible card player. I'll truly miss him. Life is like Sabacc. The trick is to quit while you're ahead and enjoy your winnings. Exactly how I'll spend my twilight years.
Best of luck to you.
Who needs luck? With the right preparation and a flexible strategy, a man can be ready for anything life throws at him. Even death. Now, I know this isn't a social call. Corso says you have troubles, and I'm prepared to help.
A man named Skavik stole my freighter and brought it here.
Corso mentioned a cargo hold full of stolen blasters. And the infamous Rogan the Butcher, too? My sympathies. Skavik is well known in the galactic underworld. He's earned death sentences across the galaxy for everything from armed robbery to kidnapping. He's known to be in the Sith Empire's pocket. And he even cheats at cards. I'm happy to help you find him.
Skavik works for the Empire?
On occasion, yes. The man isn't particular about his friends. Let's hope that makes him easier to catch. Soon as Corso mentioned Skavik's name, I alerted all my best informants. I'm getting some interesting leads.
What did I tell you, Captain? Darmus can find out anything. We'll have Skavik in no time.
Vidu said the same thing, and look what happened to him.
Vidu, good as he was, lacked my particular gift for conversation, not to mention my vast network of contacts. Skavik recently used the services of a data slicer named Kixie in the Migrant Merchants Guild headquarters. Quite talented, I hear.
What What would Skavik need with a data slicer?
Slicers are masters at cracking codes and manipulating data. Miscreant like Skavik will have all sorts of nefarious uses for such talent. Kixi might be able to help you flush Skavik out of hiding. Be careful, though. The Guild is well-armed and doesn't like outsiders. Excuse me, but I notice some delightful young ladies in desperate need of attention. Duty calls.
Awfully nice of the Guild to leave a clearance pass with their security patrol.
Monitoring you on the security network. You sure know how to make an entrance.
Guess we found our slicer. But why does this room look like a prison?
Because it is a prison. Thanks for noticing. Whatever issues you're having with the Guild, I'm on your side. I'm just a slave here.
I'm not here to blast you.
Then is there any chance you're here to free me? Because I'm definitely ready to not be here. The Guild locked me up 2 years ago, forced me to work for them. I'll do anything to get out. What do you need?
We'll be on Skavik's trail and I'll free you.
Finding his trail is easy. Just look for the slime. I knew that Corellian pig lizard Skavik had ticked off the wrong person. No wonder he was in such a hurry. Skavik paid the Guild to clean his identity record. They made me slice into the Republic's main database and delete all his arrest warrants.
No wonder Skavik gets around so easily. Nobody's chasing him but me.
He mentioned some Celestin lawman giving him trouble. Sorry, but that's all I know about Skavik. I'm not sure how else to help you.
Isn't there some way to figure out where Skavik is?
Do you know how many people are on Coruscant? It takes a lot for one man to stand out. Hang on. Maybe that's it. Take away his spotless identity record, and Skavik can't walk 10 meters without attracting attention. He'll be a lot easier to find. I can ruin Skavik's identity record for you in no time. If I do that, will you let me go?
I want Skavik's record dirtier than a sewer on Hutta.
In other words, just the way I found it. No problem. I saved copies of everything I erased from Skavik's identity record. All I have to do now is transfer the data back. There. Easy. The minute he passes an identity checkpoint, it'll trigger an alarm.
What else can you do to Skavik's identity record?
Depends on how much damage you're looking to inflict.
Frame him as an undercover Republic law enforcement agent.
You really hate him, don't you? Alright, I'll plant files with all the criminal syndicates, so they think Skavik is a lawman. Okay, let me go now, so I can make it out before they lock this place down.
I was always planning to let you go.
Thank you. You're my hero.
Maybe we should go check in with Darmus. See if he's got any new info on Skavik.
An informant spotted you leaving the Migrant Merchants Guild. I trust Kixi was useful?
Kixi did a real number on Skavik's identity record.
On a world this crowded with people and technology, he can't hide for long.
My sources reveal Skavik is doing business with the Black Sun Gang. A dangerous friendship for all sorts of reasons.
Black Sun is notorious for keeping holo recordings of all their meetings. No doubt they preserve the highlights of Skavik's visit.
I doubt Black Sun just lets anybody peek at their holos.
Black Sun fragments its recordings over several computers to prevent unauthorized viewing. You'll have to assemble the relevant footage by accessing each computer.
I should warn you, Black Sun controls an entire sector of Coruscant. They're thugs with the most horrible manners. Do be careful. Good luck.
Well, well. The Jackal of the Stars himself pays me a visit. Long time no see, Skavik. You must really need my help, huh?
Urbex, buddy! You're such a cynical guy. Can't I just be paying an old friend a visit?
You and friends is the funniest thing I've heard all year. Get to the point before I stop laughing.
Long man from the Outer Rim is sticking to me like a Minok on a power coupling. I need somebody to scrape him off.
Lawman, huh? Sounds like that'll cost you double.
Whatever it takes. Look, I'm in a rush to wrap up with the business here. Besides, finding work for my friends makes me feel good.
Nice. So where is this little parasite you want me to remove?
He's at a docking bay in the spaceport, and he's alone. I'm sure he won't give a burly scrapper like you much trouble.
I guarantee he won't. Oh, and I'll be wanting my payment in advance.
I wouldn't have it any other way, Urbax. You enjoy yourself.
It might be this lawman knows how to find Skavik. We'd better try to save him. Let's go bust up that party at the spaceport, Captain.
This was fun, little mouse. But we're done playing. Time to die.
Yang wei wo ba ba la wa ku pu la bo xia ba se. Yao ren gao shou wa nai zhuin ga.
I can't figure out if this Sulliston's deaf or just stupid.
You see those ears? Sulliston's have excellent hearing.
I told you idiots to watch that door! Do I have to do everything myself? This is none of your business, scum. Get out while you still can.
I'm sure if we ask them real nicely, they'll just leave. You heard the man, lawbreakers. Surrender now, or else.
You really are as dumb as you look, aren't you? Kill them both, men.
I just wanted to shoot those guys, alright? I was just passing through when I heard the commotion. I'm hunting Skavik too. He stole my starship.
Not
promising anything, but I'll do what I can. Keep my name out of that report, all right?
Let's not be here when the local security shows up. We don't have time to answer questions. Maybe we should go see if Darmus knows anything new about Skavik.
See? What'd I tell you? It's the captain from Rogan the Butcher's bounty posting. Are we lucky or what?
I never doubted you for a second, lover. You've always been my lucky star.
Ugh, you two make me sick! Hold it right there, Captain!
Is that a hairstyle, or did a womp rat die in your head?
Did you just... Shut up! Come on, you two. Let's cremate this fool and get rich.
Your friends have so much to live for. Why get them killed?
Ooh, tough talk from a scum on the run. I'm not afraid of you, I've got a flamethrower!
Ease off, Scorch. I have a bad feeling about this captain. Looks like more than we can handle.
Not man enough for a real challenge? Don't know what you see in this guy, Igara.
More than you could ever show me. Rilo, this bounty's worth more money than we could earn in a month!
Alright, lover, but stay behind me. I don't want you getting hurt over a lousy stack of credits.
If you want credits, I know a better way to earn them.
We're bounty hunters, stupid. This is what we do for a living.
Shut up, Scorch. Make your offer.
Ever heard of a starship thief named Skavik?
Skavik's worth more dead than alive, Rilo. Last time I checked his bounty, It was huge.
How huge?
Buy a starship and retire huge.
I just saw Skavik in the Black Sun hideout.
My cousin runs with Black Sun. He can get us in there. Forget this, Captain. Save ammo for Skavik.
But the Captain's right here. It's money in our pockets.
We get the drop on Skavik. We only need one shot. That's way better than fighting this Captain.
Don't forget, shoot to kill.
Come on, Igara. We can do it.
I can't believe this. Wait up, you zero attention span idiots.
Having some trouble with bounty hunters, Captain?
Got anything for me about Skavik?
He's still hiding beneath whatever rock he crawled under. But I expect that will change soon.
I hear Black Sun's on an emergency recruitment drive, and you had an altercation at the spaceport. I take it my lead was worthwhile.
Turns out, there's a Celestin Laman chasing Skavik too.
It's always good to have friends with common interests.
While we wait for Skavik to make his next move, perhaps we could play a little sabacc?
I saw that one coming.
Corso, don't be such a spoilsport. What do you say, Captain? First game's on me.
What's the harm in a friendly game of cards?
Don't say I didn't warn you, Captain.
Get us a round of drinks, won't you, Corso? There's a good man. Let's deal some cards. You win again. That was very impressive.
Impressive? The Captain just cleaned your chrono, Darmus.
I'd say you've played this game before.
I just played the cards I was dealt.
Pleading beginner's luck? I'm not sure if that's better or worse. Hold on. I'm receiving an alert from my network. This may be what we've been waiting for. Looks like your efforts have paid off, Captain. My informants just witnessed Skavik fighting someone and fleeing into Justicar's territory. We have him.
Who are these Justicars?
The Vigilantes, self-appointed judges of a whole city sector. Executioners is more like it. The Justicars don't tolerate outsiders in their sector. Skavik must truly be desperate to risk his life going there.
I'm sure they're just misunderstood.
Don't bet on it. They've been known to punish non-humans simply for being alien. My informants are a brother and sister named Jik and Jewel. They know where to find Skavik. I'll tell them you're coming. Play your hand carefully in the Justicar sector. My instincts tell me Skavik hasn't shown all his cards yet.
Skavik won't get away from me this time.
Good luck to you, Captain. I hope you make Skavik pay all his debts.
The Captain, right? About time you got here. Thanks to you, the Justicar snagged my brother Jik. Should have never tangled ourselves in your cloudhead business.
What do you mean by cloudhead?
You're from where the air is thin and heads are soft. This is Turferland. Wise up and grab some ground. I'm Jewel. My brother Jik and I were watching Skavik for you. Big mistake. Nothing but trouble. Things always go bad for Turfers when cloudheads come down here. Never should have took this job.
Are you done berating me yet?
I haven't even started. You kept me worrying and waiting a long time. Jik and I were tailing Skavik when the Justicars came after us. Jik stuck to Skavik, I drew the Justicars. I lost those helmet brains easy, but they snagged Jik and hauled him off to their detention center.
Why would the Justicars arrest your brother?
I don't know. Those lockstepers make up the rules as they go. Jik knows where Skavik went, but he didn't have time to spill it to me before they snagged him. You want Skavik? Better prowl into the Justicar's detention center and free my brother.
Jailbreaks aren't exactly easy, kid.
Like I don't know that? But listen, I got an idea how to do it. Once inside the detention center, you have to bash all the Justicar droid eyes. That's how they track intruders. If those droid eyes aren't rubble, the Justicars will know your face. You don't want that.
You making up more words? I've never heard of a droid eye before.
Whatever you call them. It's tech that watches the hallways, okay? Don't just stand there goggling at me. Get Jake out of that detention center before something happens to him.
I've been meaning to get some exercise.
Take this holotransmitter with you. I want to talk to Jake as soon as you free him.
I take it you met the Justicars. You were supposed to contact me when you found Skavik. Justicars are a bunch of crazy vigilantes.
Might as well spring the little fellow while we're here.
After this, you're on your own. I'm really not an upstanding citizen.
I feel like my insides are coming out.
On your feet, Jake. Let's get you out of here.
You're definitely not a Justicar. All they ever called me was gutter scum.
Jake, it's me, Jewel. Are you all right? What did those Justicars do to you?
Hey, sis. Knew you wouldn't forget about me. Who's the Cloudhead?
The Captain Darmus asked us to help. What happened when you followed Skavik? How come the Justicars snagged you?
Saw something I wasn't supposed to. You won't believe this, but I caught the Justicars trading supplies with the Empire.
How could that be? It doesn't seem possible.
Some Turfers think a few Imperials stayed behind after the war ended. I always thought it was just stories to scare the kids.
Skavik and the Imperials were laughing about something. Not sure what. The Imperials took Skavik into the works.
The works, huh? Then that's where I'm going too.
Are you crazy, Cloudhead? That place is like instant death. If Skavik dropped to the works, you may as well go home. You wouldn't last 5 minutes.
We're pretty good. Bet we last 10 minutes.
The works is nothing but toxic runes and berserk droids. People who go down there don't come back.
If Skavik and the Imperials can survive down there, so can I.
You're a lot braver than I thought. Or dumber.
I'd like to go home now. This is the worst party I've ever been to.
Jake, remember the tunnel we found? Crawl in and come to the warehouse. I'll hide you from the Justicars.
Great. I'm gonna smell like Rancor droppings for a week. Thanks for busting me out, Captain.
You're hurt pretty bad, Jake. Sure you can make it?
I've been beat up a lot worse than this. Well, not really. But I'll be alright.
Jake, take my holotransmitter from the Captain before you leave. I'm not letting you out of my sight.
Don't be so dramatic. It's only a little torture. Good luck down in the works, Captain. You'll need it.
The Marust of Van Ruby. It's even more exquisite than I imagined. This will be the perfect centerpiece for my gift to the Grand Moff.
Sure to earn you a nice, fat promotion. Maybe the Grand Moff will finally let you go home to Dromund Kaas.
What's your tone, Skavak? My agent is standing by at the spaceport ready to deliver the item. You have someone ready to receive it?
There's a twitchy little starship merchant named Fabazan in my docking bay. He'll accept my payment.
Lieutenant, transmit the signal. I don't know what you want with that grotesque trophy, Skavak, but it's all yours now.
Need any other priceless relics, Commander? Just let me know.
Where's my ship, Skavik?
Captain, seriously, I admire your persistence, but this is ridiculous.
Skavik, is this thing a friend of yours?
No. But you know aliens, Commander. Always popping up where they don't belong.
You're gonna be a floor stain when we're done with you, Skavik.
Corso, I heard about your job. Hey, don't let unemployment make you bitter, all right? You're the one who followed up my identity record and sent half the galaxy chasing me? That wasn't very nice, Captain.
That's nothing compared to what's next.
Haven't you had enough revenge for one day? Framing me with the crime syndicates wasn't very nice. You know how hard it is to get out of trouble with them? Oh, wait, that's right. You do. I heard Rogan the Butcher just raised the price on your head. Congratulations.
Enough. The captain is your problem, Skavak. Deal with it.
Commander, would you mind vaporizing the captain for me? I've got places to be.
Skavak! Blast that scoundrel, always leaving me to clean up his messes.
You could just let me go.
No, and I'm afraid you won't be leaving here. We'll give you a very nice, unmarked grave. What do you think you are giving me orders? You're as good as dead, you alien filth.
Miel's just doing his job, Commander.
Spare me your false heroics. Men, kill this alien scum!
Wheelie, wait to.
Why didn't you let me handle those Imperials myself?
Poor little guy. He didn't deserve to go out like this.
We see wala okay dene.
Jeez, Kagava Koyota. Do bando.
Three words, pal. Where's my ship? For the last time, where's my starship?
Iskanri Topat, Bombokita Kun Boska Bulya? Jeska Koli Raka Kanchanga, Bomba Kumchinka.
Not yet. But you owe the captain something for all his trouble.
What room at the water done we wanki wakoba jump?
What are my options?
You're at least catching hunger what she'd cause, but any continga. You can tabata chawa. Where more? Lookily ma wahota? Fui bani yaka tweepi hita boka don't.
I think we're done here.
Taking a wild guess that my life just got a new kind of complicated.
This freighter and everything in it belongs to me, lady.
That's so. What an exciting development. My name's Risha. I've been traveling with Skavik as part of a business arrangement. He and I had a deal to deliver the things you see here.
Now I'm all ears. Keep talking.
Skavik was going to deliver this cargo. But he's proving unreliable. I think you might be a much better partner.
Lady, I barely know you. Why would I agree to any deal?
Because I'm willing to earn your trust. The real question is, will you give me the chance to make you rich? What do you know? That's Skavik on the ship's hollow. This should be an interesting conversation. You're late, Skavik. And I just made a new friend. I think you two will loathe each other.
Congratulations, Captain. You're officially number one on my list of people to kill. When I get my hands on you, you'll wish you'd never left Ord Mantell.
You have fun with that.
I don't even know what you've stumbled into, Captain. You're messing up a deal I spent months putting together. Don't know how you got away from those Imperials, but next time, I'll kill you myself. Assuming Rogan the Butcher doesn't get you first. I sold all those blasters you were supposed to deliver for him on Ord Mantell. I can't imagine he'll be happy that you lost them.
I'll make sure Rogan hears who really fouled things up for him.
I'm sure you'll have lots to say while Rogan tortures you to death.
Are you done posturing, Skavik? The captain and I have cargo to deliver.
Don't even think about cutting me out of this deal, Risha.
Finders keepers. Isn't that what you always say? Not my fault the captain here beat you to the big prize.
Sweetheart, you two just made the biggest mistake of your lives.
Thought that blowhard would never switch off. So, we were discussing how I can make you fabulously wealthy. The items here are pieces to a key. A key that unlocks the lost treasure of a very rich dead man named Nocdrayan.
Who's Nocdrayan?
Please tell me you're joking. The man was a criminal legend. Nocdrayan was the greatest gangster who ever lived. He personally wiped out the Wrath Cartel and the Vandalhelm Combine during the Syndicate Wars. When he died 10 years ago, Noc had more wealth than some Outer Rim worlds. Even the Hutts were jealous.
What happened to Noc's fortune after he died?
Now we're getting to the interesting part. Noc hid his fortune right before he died. For 10 years, treasure hunters across the galaxy have searched for it in vain. Until now. You see, I've finally figured out how to get the lost riches of Nocdrayan.
Sounds like you could use a professional.
Working with a professional would be very refreshing. Whoever gets Nock's riches will become an underworld legend. Skavik had his chance and blew it. Now it's your turn. Help me deliver these things in your cargo hold, and Nocdrayan's wealth will be all yours.
Let's make one thing clear. I only work for one person. Me.
That's fine. But if you want to be rich, you'll let me work for you. I'm the only one that can help you trade these items to get Nocdrayan's treasure. But I won't tell you everything up front. To get the riches, you trust me the same way I trust you. One step at a time. Deal?
We'll see if this treasure hunt of yours is worth it.
Once you get a taste of this job, I think you'll be hooked. We have deals set up on Taris and Nar Shaddaa. I'll make all the arrangements and introductions for you on both planets. Until then, I'll be in my bunk. That caged beast there isn't much good for conversation, so come visit me if you feel like chatting.
Strap yourself in. I'm hauling jets out of here.
Music to my ears. Looking forward to working with you, Captain.